Lucky Number is actually based on real life events?
The movie is about a young 20-something man named Brett Reynolds who is down on his luck.
And my character gets a new cell phone number because his mother broke his old one.
By chance, the number that he gets is of this famous superstar basketball player that plays for the New York Knights.
Tyson St. James, he was the biggest basketball player in New York City.
And pretty much he gets all the text messages to all these big parties, these events.
Pictures from girls, nasty messages.
Getting in all the hottest clubs, getting all the VIP treatment.
We're at the top of the penthouse apartments, we got nice outfits on, we think we're king shit, and we're all really doing it on somebody else's dime.
As the movie comes full circle, the two of them meet, and all hell breaks loose.
Should be fun, a lot of laughs, good time.